Vandenberg's coast is a great place to see marine mammals. You can often see whales, dolphins, sea otters, sea lions, and seals swimming and playing in the ocean. Watching seals and sea lions come ashore is amazing. They are one of the most entertaining, sleek animals that we are able to observe here in the wild. Hi, I'm Tiffany. I'm a biologist here at Vandenberg Air Force Base. You can find these majestic animals along the California coastline year-round, swimming and playing, lounging and resting on the warm and sandy beaches amongst the rocky shoreline here on base. There are four species that are common to the Vandenberg coastline: the harbor seal, elephant seal, California sea lion, and Steller sea lion. Seals and sea lions often use different haulouts. Sea lions are more common on rocky outcrops and seals on sandy beaches where they sunbathe, rest, and care for their pups. Here we see harbor seals, elephant seals, and California sea lions using the same haulout, which is a special experience. Despite their appearance and awkward movement on land, elephant seals are extreme aquatic athletes. They are able to dive a mile deep, hold their breath for nearly 2 hours, and stay at sea for 8 months at a time. Rookeries are where seals and sea lions have their pups. They look so cute and friendly, and when you see their big puppy dog eyes, you might want to get closer. But remember, they are wild animals. They can be dangerous when frightened or intimidated. Keep yourself, your family, and your pets safe and as quiet as possible when observing them. Please do not approach them. If you disturb them, then you're too close. Please back away. Keep your distance and enjoy watching these wonderful marine animals.